know on March 11, 2020, our world changed. And now more than ever, it's important for our teams to feel connected.
Hey, it's Meg Soper here. And I'm excited to welcome you to the setup.
We're going
to
look at how we can bolster our sense of resilience and maintain a positive mindset, which has been a bit of a challenge over the last year because we've faced more change and adversity than some of us have faced in our lifetime.
So this used to be our living room, and now it's the home of Meg Soper presentations. When the pandemic hit, wow, my business is over. I can't possibly connect with an audience through a lens. That can't happen. But what I found with virtual presentations is that you can connect.
We can come out the other side stronger than before. I call it post-traumatic growth. Hashtag PTG.
You sometimes hear from that person who might have been at the back of the room in a face-to-face presentation, perhaps reluctant to put their hand up or engage, but now they have an opportunity to share their thoughts and reflections, and people have so much to share. And so through the presentation, I find the energy builds and we can all learn from each other. The part I love the most in leading up to the event is having the opportunity to have an authentic conversation and look at what do people really need to hear. Because we all have experiences through our day where we think, ow, I feel like I just got hit in the face with a salmon, just with a wet piece of fish. We've all had those days. And whether it's getting cut off in traffic or an interaction with a colleague, that we can catch ourselves and we can shift our perspective and just being able to look at an experience and laugh. But come out the other side of that experience, and this is what people will say is, you know, thank you. I needed that. We can leave people feeling empowered and inspired and celebrated for the work that they do, so that they can continue to make a positive impact. I look so forward to connecting with you.